The quote determinants that auto insurance companies use to arrive at a final price are usually suspect. However, nobody disputes those quotes because not many people truly understand how those quotes are calculated, let alone broken down. Cable companies get the same kind of flack for having hidden costs, but these ultimately show up on the bill and are usually itemized. That means you can actually see what you're paying for and why you're paying a particular amount. In the case of auto insurance, however, just the final quote is received, so there's no opportunity to dissect the cost and see how the pricing is distributed. Though this may not be what auto insurers want their customers to know, the following are the six main quote determinants that are used to decide what you will pay for your next insurance policy on your vehicle. 1. Your age. Typically, insurance is the highest for the youngest drivers. New drivers who have relatively little experience on the road naturally pay more for insurance. However, if you have exceptionally good driver's ed scores or good grades in school, you may get some type of discount from your insurance company, so be sure to ask. From 18 until 25, the insurance rate gradually drops and then stays steady until about 55, slowly increasing till about 70 and then jumping up past 75. 2. Your location. This is another quote determinant that you have little control over, unless you want to move home just to save on insurance. But knowing the savings can help you decide where you want to live if you're not too particular about it. For example, moving from Louisiana, which has the highest premiums in the nation, to North Carolina, can save you a whopping $1,500 per annum on car insurance. Crossing the river from D.C. into Virginia will save you about $50 a month. 3. Your credit score. Although the state of California has made it illegal to use your credit score to calculate your insurance premium, it is still a prevalent practice in other states. Most car owners are painfully unaware of this but continue to pay the price for having suboptimal credit scores. Although this is well under your control, it is essential to know that such a correlation exists in order to do something about it. 4. Your education. The level of education that you have achieved is also one of the major quote determinants and, although it only goes up in minimal increments from degree to degree, the fact remains that the more qualified you are, the less you pay. Some consider this to be discriminatory, but that doesn't make it less true. 5. Your sex. Analysis shows that women pay as much as 12% less than men. The assumption is that since men are naturally more aggressive drivers, they tend to get into more accidents on the road. Road rage apparently doesn't wear makeup. 6. The insurance carrier's break-even point. Like it or not, insurance companies exist to make a profit. What you pay as a premium needs to cover the gross payouts of claims that you or others make, as well as leave enough for the company to invest in other instruments that pay them a percentage. Since auto insurance is a highly competitive market, each carrier's pricing needs to be within a tight band of other companies, so there's only so much leverage in how much they can charge versus their competitors. You can be certain that every company is constantly trying to push the envelope on that. Knowing the major quote determinants may not help you in the short run, but an awareness of what makes up the final quote will at least help you to digest the fact better. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto insurance tips.